Alright guys, so this is a video using the GoFish cam while we're drum fishing. I just attached a whole crab there, and that is an 8-ounce weight that we're about to cast out with it. And literally, we wanted to show what's going on while it's down there. And yeah, it's a long video, but you like to watch underwater scenes and what's going on? Well, here's some prime time action that actually happened while this bait was sitting on the bottom. Uncut raw footage, guys. So I hope y'all enjoy, and we'll continue putting them out there as the water kind of clears up for us in certain areas. But we also know that when the water's real clear and calm, the fish aren't there in these spots. So we're gonna keep testing it and seeing what we can do and keep pushing it